गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास वन सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश वन डेट 25 जुलाई पेज नंबर 31 री राइट दिस सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग दिस THESE दिस और THOSE दोज वन हैज़ बीन डन फॉर यू सी हियर आर सम सेंटेंसेस यू हैव टू री राइट द सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग दिस और दोज इन प्लेस ऑफ दिस THIS दिस और THAT दैट सो नंबर वन इज डन फॉर यू दिस इज ए हाउस सो THIS दिस इज सिंगुलर फॉर्म सो यू हैव टू राइट इन प्लेस ऑफ दिस THESE दिस सो THESE दिस इज अ प्लूरल फॉर्म सो व्हेन वी राइट प्लूरल फॉर्म वी कैन नॉट यूज IS इज So when there will be this THESE this plural form we have to use ARER okay so this is a house and these are houses house and houses plural form then number 2 that is a mall so in place of that we have to write The plural form of that, the plural form of that is those, THOSE, those. Those are malls. Okay. Then number 3, this is a pencil. The plural form of this is THOSE, these. The plural form of is are. These are pencil. The plural form of pencil is pencils. So these are pencils. Then that is an Eraser. The plural form of that is those. THOSE those. The plural form of is are. And the plural form of eraser is erasers. So those are erasers. Then number 5. This is a good cake. So these are good cakes. Then that is a blue bird. Those are blue birds. Okay, practice in home properly. Thank you.